And there's also like the villain from My Hero Academia, Shigaraki Tomura, or whatever his name is, who's like covered in hands. I think you could just have his face with that like his like eye being all creepy poking out behind the hand. Could be a funny facepalm emote. Yo, Quay. How's it going, Quay? Go YouTube. Okay, well that's